Hi guys, with video and just a starting video. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and click that like button down below. And if you want to be in the hashtag Savage Capricorn, please click that love button. The hashtag Savage Capricorn is in the notification squad, so please go in it. And so to go to the Gap family, so let's get to the video. Beats. Okay, so we're spawning a 24 overnight challenge on Minecraft and in a box fort. So I built this with my whole life, so let's get on this. But if you want me to go explore the space, please comment down below because I will do it. If this video gets one, okay, I'm gonna make it easy. 10 likes, I will review the planet that we're going in. So we're going to Mars. So we're going to get a space suit and a space bow and a space board. Bullet and especially the OP bullet. Back up sword and stop. In terms of with an apple. And let's put our armor on. Let's just organize our armor. And let's get all the go to space, or this is actually, so I'm gonna give you a tour. So this is the sleeping corner, this is this module side, and this is the thing, and this is the thing, this is the cabinet, like say, so you want to sleep for 100 to 1,000 years, that would be awesome, to skip the day, and this is, let's do that. We're pushing all the buttons to be safe. Are we safe? Yeah. We have it all. We have pushed all the buttons. I think we are good for the engines. Wait. Okay. Are we good to start the engines? Yeah. Houston, are we good? Are we good, Houston? Are we good? Houston's a hungry friend and he's in the planet. So yeah, I'm gonna do this. Houston, are we there? Okay. Are you building? Wait, what? You forgot to build the space station? Oh no! Oh my gosh. Okay, I'll give you 2 days. I've been pushing all the buttons to be safe. Okay. I think we're ready to fly. I think we're ready to go, Houston. I'm going to go starting the engine right. Okay, we're flying into 1, 2, 3, go. We have fly and okay. So this is my first time playing a plane. Oh my gosh. Okay, you should sleep there. No, you should sleep. You should sleep. Oh no. Song. Yeah, for 100 years. Sleep design for 100 years. Okay, this has been. And let's push the buttons to be safe. Are we good? I think we're good. So. We don't have. Okay, let's put some more. Okay, we just have to keep doing this to get up and up, and okay, I think we're in space. I think I'm just gonna wait until my time, and I'm just gonna take a nap. What was that? What was that? What was that? Oh my gosh, I think there's something wrong. Houston, hello. I think there's something wrong with this ship. and I think we had something. Wait. Did we hit something? An asteroid? I don't know if it's an asteroid or meteor. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's so choppy. What? I don't know. What are you saying, Houston? Wait, what? What are you saying? What are you saying? Okay. Bye, Houston. Okay. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh, we're really gonna die. I think we're gonna die. Okay. Ooh, we have that really fast one thing. Where's Dave? I thought we were gonna die in a second. But, oh my god, the ground! Oh! Whoa! Gravity! Oh my gosh, gravity! Gravity is the best gravity. Real gravity now! Why do we have gravity on? Gravity. Okay, we have to like, get our milk somehow. I know we have milk. Okay, so let's get some milk. No. We have no milk. Oh my gosh, wait a minute. Okay, we're good.
One 100 years later.
Oh my god. I think it has been 100 years in here. And I can still... Oh, I have gravity still on. What? This is so crazy, but I have to save my hair. So, I'm gonna go to an apple. Okay, here we go. But let's test our aim. And shoot that torch on the light. Okay, yeah, I shoot that. But I really just easy, just like aim for it. Okay, shot and done. Son of a gun. Okay. Gotta practice my aim, you know? Oh, actually, the sign has been done. Are you good? Are you. The sign is good. I'm gonna lock $888 for you. Okay. Wait. Is this how you... $88? Is that how you write them? Where the fuck is that? Aim for... Aim. Oh. Okay, so this is actually gonna kill me. Okay, so I have space to turn. So things can affect me. So nothing can affect me, but my sword in the bed. Oh my gosh. Okay. So down here, you know, this is supposed to be for 200 years. You know, just literally 200 years. So bored. Sleep in 100 years. Chung. And sit. What was that? Oh, that was my alarm because. The word getting hurt or fall. That's an emergency. But I have my lesson for words. That's true. Golden power. Okay, how many engines do we have? So I have 45. Yeah, that's okay, for 101 years. Okay, 101 years, please. Come, 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 come. And no. Now we're losing speed. What? Oh my gosh, we're losing speed. We're gonna pop off. Yeah, I'm just gonna let it go. We're actually 250 years. 250 years? I'll sink in the sleep. Okay, guys, it's the end, and hopefully you enjoy it, because this has been a 24-hour overnight. I think it has been my time, right? Oh, it has been day, and yeah, we have. So I have it on this one, so you have nothing to be scared of, because there's no mob. And I think if you enjoy the episode, then see you in the next Boxford video. Bye!